James on a kick. Caldwell Pope gives it up and a turnover. McGee lost it. Up the floor. Great feed. Holiday to Warren, who lays it in. Top stand.
Right, and trying to work guys in here late in the year, right before the playoffs.
Great look. Brogdon to Warren upstairs for the slammer. Right for LA. Frank Vogel might just go with the old familiar ones.
That sounded like his approach. In fact, we see Quinn Cook coming in now, paying ahead a range game. He could get to the basket a little. He's doing that better. But what he's really added, like a lot of the guys we talk about with improvement, is shooting the three.
He pests defensively.
And will push the ball relentlessly on every possession.
Continuation for T.J. Warren and a chance for three.
Pushes the ball up the floor, gets it to T.J. Warren, who's able to attack the much smaller guys that are going to get into you, that are going to push the pace, that are going to attack you.
Warren lays it in, and the foul.
Which is smart against this Laker defense that, when they're set, is among the best in the league. That's what the Lakers are going to see, especially as they get into the playoffs. I don't think anybody is going to let Anthony Davis go one-on-one.
T.J. Warren is heating up.
Well, one of the reasons he can't be stopped, Ian, is...
Check out. Indiana looking for a double-digit lead. Oladipo the spin. Look for the hot hand. Oh, yeah! T.J. Warren, a corner three! With the team, at least virtually, Kentavious Caldwell-Pope is off the mark. Lakers lead is two. Indiana for the lead. They've got it, and it's T.J. Warren from downtown. Finds a crack but can't finish it.
Anthony Davis better get used to it. Every post-up, I think, in the playoffs, he's going to see a double team.
He knocks it over to McConnell. Warren, bump, return, heads-up play. Holiday, hot potato.
Great pass to the corner and right back, Aaron Holiday.
Floater, no. Long rebound to Holiday. Holiday shovels ahead. Warren gets there for two.
T.J. Warren running the floor, getting himself an easy bucket, and then getting himself a three right. And Pacers have been taking advantage tonight. 19 fast break points.
T.J. Warren, bullseye from long range.
They're going to double him on every possession, and it's tough for him to get into his normal rhythm. He needs to get some effort buckets.
Warren gets the step and gets the roll.
Quarter. Here he is on a tough drive finish on Anthony. Great block out by Miles Turner.
Davis goes down defensively. Warren, the push shot is good. T.J. Warren.
And then here, a little floater. He's got a very versatile repertoire. A stop and a rebound. Very important here.
Warren peeks at the clock. Warren lets it fly. Yes! T.J. Warren is not human! Warren Show is playing once again in the bubble.
With the player of the game, T.J. Warren, man, you continue your surge out here during, in this bubble. 39 points to lead your team to victory. What is it about the way you're playing right now? What does it feel like?
I just feel like I'm in a groove. Offensively, defensively, I feel like as a team, we're grooving right now. So we just got to keep it up. Rhythm is really good, high energy, and we're playing with a lot of effort. So just got to keep it up.
You talked about the matchup. You like going against those star-studded matchups. You had LeBron James out here tonight. What was your mental approach going into this game?
I feel like as a team, you got to have a sense of energy. You know, just come out with a lot of effort, a lot of team-oriented effort. Defensively, offensively, just want to establish ourselves.
A lot of people don't mention the Indiana Pacers when you're talking about teams that's looking to compete and contend. Where do you guys stand right now as a unit with three games left in this restart?
We're just together right now. We just got to keep the chemistry high. Everybody's playing very well. Everybody's in a great rhythm. So we just got to keep it up heading to the playoffs.
T.J., thank you very
much. Appreciate it. Thank you.